In past decades, the Doberman had a lot of popularity as a watchdog and protector. They were widely trained to serve as police dogs and to help the military. They were used as sentinels and messenger dogs during the World War II. Today, they've lost their popularity for these roles, and it's not so common to see them in divisions of the armed forces.